Hey, what's up guys, this is Mo and once again welcome into my channel Review Infinity. So today I'm going to react on the official trailer of Thuruvangal Pathinaru, that's D16. This video comes with the you know official English subtitles, and this movie has already been released in December 29, 2016, a few days ago only. So I'm going to react in this official trailer. I'm little bit of excited and also bit of nervous because this isn't out in the movie. And let's not waste any more time and let's watch this video.
I still don't get this. Ore nalla oru missing case.
Yeah, to begin with.
And oru cold-blooded murder.
Cold? I don't think so.
And or a planned accident?
Maybe.
இதெல்லாம் ஒரே லொகேஷன்ல நடந்தது. இதில எத்தனை பேர் இன்வால்வ்ட்?
16.
And இதெல்லாம் நடந்த டைம் ஸ்பென்?
16 hours.
Freaky coincidence.
எல்லா கொலைக்கும் ஒரு மோட்டிவ் இருக்கணுங்கிற அவசியம் இல்லையா?
நீங்க கொடுக்குற ஹிண்டை பார்த்தா நம்ம சைக்கோ கில்லரை சேஸ் பண்றோம்னு சொல்ற மாதிரி இருக்கு சார்.
எக்ஸாக்ட்லி. ஹலோ
ஹலோ, ரிமெம்பர் மீ? நம்பிக்கையே வரும் வருஷம் பண்ணுவா. நல்லா யோசிச்சு சொல்லுங்க. இப்ப நீங்க சொன்னது எல்லாத்தையும் பண்ணது நான் தான். You can call me a psychopath, serial killer, murderer, sadist, whatever. But I have a lot of people who deserve a lot more scarier than me. You can't tell me what you're doing. You can't tell me what you're doing. You can't tell me what you're doing. I'll kill you brutally. You know that, Leah? Good. Think. Keep thinking. But you know the answer, right? Who am I?
Here, you'll be needing this.
Okay, so that was the official trailer of Thuruvangal Pathinaru, and this trailer, thank God this trailer comes with the English subtitles, because otherwise it would have been a you know very big difficult situation, very difficult situation for me to understand the trailer. But it comes with the English subtitles, and as far as the trailer tells me, this is a totally thriller movie. I don't know why, but this movie gives me a reminder about a Bengali movie, that is Vaishesh Ravan, that acted by Prosenjit Chatterjee and you know Porombroto Chatterjee. These two actors acted in this particular Bengali movie Vaishesh Ravan, which was also a thriller movie. And this trailer I don't know, is there any coincidence, you know, there is any similarities between these two movies? This is a South Indian movie and that is a Bengali movie. I don't know that whether there is any you know similarity or not, but I literally find little bit of similarity in the trailer, especially in the trailer. I don't know about the movie much, especially in the trailer. This trailer reminds me of that Bengali movie. That Bengali movie was also, Vaishesh Ravan was also a big smashing hit in this thriller based stories. As far as this trailer tells me, this is a thriller movie, and the actor is Rahman. I don't know, but this actor is named Rahman, correct me if I am wrong. And this is a Karthik Narayan movie. Karthik Narayan and director has written this movie and directed this movie. And this thriller, you know, the trailer is very nice. I love this trailer, and of course I love thriller kind of movies. I love horror movies. I love thriller movies. I love, you know, murder movies and suspense and all sort of things like that. I have also, you know, I'm such a big fan of this thriller and horror movies. Like almost all the movies in the whole world, which is based on the, you know, famous movies, which is based on this type of stories of thriller and horror, I have seen all of the movies. So this is my genre. This is my genre, and I love this type of movies. And I don't know whether this has already been released in December 29, 2016, but I don't know it has been released in, you know, with some English subtitles or, you know, in Hindi or not. You know, just let me know that whether this movie has been released in English subtitles or in Hindi version, because I want to see this movie. I really want to see this movie. I'm very, very, very curious to see this movie. And I love suspense. I love thriller. Music director is A.R. Rahman, I think, of this movie, because in the description box there is written music is by A.R. Rahman. And this movie is very, very good. And the scenes of the, you know, especially, you know, that rain is coming behind of that, you know, that police officer, that cop. And all that vibrant scenes where the, you know, villain comes with that blue face mask and in the train, and, you know, coming, that camera angle and all that thing looks very good. The cinematography feels very good of this movie. I don't know about the movie. I hope you guys who, you know, belongs to South India and knows this language, you have seen this movie, and just tell me that how the movie, you know, is running right now. I think this movie is running very good, because people who like this type of suspense movies, thriller movies, will definitely go and watch this particular movie. Thumbs up for this trailer, because I love it. And just let me know, once I'm telling you, just let me know that whether it has been released in English subs or in Hindi or not. And this is the reaction video of Tharuvangal Pathinadu. Rahman has done a very good job, I must say. At the end, I must say this, Rahman has very good, you know, has done a very good job. And okay, so the storyline, I missed one thing. The storyline, as I said, that some psychopath or some, you know, serial killer has done 16 murders in 16 hours, and this cop, you know, has given a chance to catch that psychopath, and that psychopath is playing riddle with this cop. Suspense happens, situation happens, circumstances happens, which the cop faces mental and physical challenge. And it has been, I can understand through this trailer that the psychopath is also, you know, not only ordinary psychopath, he is, you know, a mastermind of playing with his riddle. So overall this trailer goes very well on me, especially me, and very big thumbs up, once again very big thumbs up for Karthik Narayan and Rahman, and also the entire team of Tharuvangal Pathinadu D16. So this was the official reaction of the official trailer. And if you like to see some of my other reaction videos, then please do subscribe my channel, you know, and you can go to the playlist of my channel and click on the other reaction videos to see those reaction videos of mine. Otherwise you can click on these two boxes below this video, and they will be directly taking you to my other reaction videos. And if you like to see my other exciting video, exciting reaction videos, then please do subscribe my channel. Please do click on this button. And also, you can suggest me some of your videos of your choice that you want me to get reacted. If there is some videos that you want me to get reacted, then please click on the comment box and give the link of that particular video of your choice, and I will get, you know, give a reaction on that particular video. Anyway, thanks. That was the official trailer of Tharuvangal Pathinadu, and I hope you like it. Till then, bye bye and take care, and also see you on my next video.